Hello guys, welcome back. In this video I am going to show you how you can give manual punch to any of the employees in onlinerealsoft.com or on freeonlinerealsoft.com or on freeonlinerealsoft. Basically the working is same in both applications, and recently both the applications have got the new look, so no need to worry. I'll just on onlinerealsoft.com, and once you know how to give the manual punch in onlinerealsoft.com, the same way you can do the manual punch in freeonlinerealsoft.com also. So basically manual punch can be done if the employee is outside or he forgot to punch, or if you have any reason to give the manual punch. Maybe he was not able to punch in device, or he was not able to do the punch using the GPS punch, in any of the reason. So for getting the manual punch, what you have to do is you have to go to transaction and simply just go to manual punch option. So from here, what you have to do, from here you have two options. The one, select the date, put the time, in time, put the out time, and just click on insert punch. So once you clicked here, the punch will be inserted. So basically, okay, I think resolution is too much. Okay, fine. So now what I'll do, I'll just check what's the date. It's the 12th May. I'll just select 12th May. Put the timing, any of the time, whatever the time you want, you can put it that. I'll just put it here 18, and the remark won't go, or you can say remark won't show in the reports also, so I don't put remark here, and just click on insert punch. Once you have done the punch, it will show you the insert punch successfully. Once you are done, if you go to dashboard, you will see here's the punch. It's saying 8 punch because we have 4 employees. And even also, if you want to do punch for just on a single employee, just select that employee and put any of the date, whatever the date you want. Just select the time, and if you want just only in time, just select the in time and click on insert. The only in time will be inserted here. And from here you can see, just we have done the 4 manual punches and it shows present in the employee, and also in time and out time all is here. If we go and check the report for daily, it will also show there. But any time whenever we are doing the manual punch, in the reports remark it will show that it's a manual punch. Let's just do a quick review. Go to report, select the date, that was 17, click on show report. Here you can see it shows manual punch. Previously in the report it wasn't showing manual punch. This is because it was the punch on weekly off, that's why it was showing POW, present on week off. So all the working hours was showing in overtime. And even also, if you want to delete those punches, what you have to do, just go to manual punch, and here you can see view punch option. Select the date, I'll just take 17, and if you want to check manual punches, just let it check here. If you want to check device punches, just remove the check from here. I'll just let the check view punch. Here all the punches shows. If you want to delete any, just select and delete. The punch has gone.